It all began several years ago.
Mr. Sandman.
And far from here.
Bring me a dream. Make her the cutest.
My name
I've ever seen.
Is Vanessa Ives.
Give her
I see things sometimes.
Like roses and clover.
Help me.
I'm affected by forces beyond our world.
Save me from him.
Over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own.
We here have been brutalized with loss. It has made us brutal in return.
Mr. Sandman.
Do you believe there is a demi-monde, Mr. Chandler? A half-world between what we know and what we fear.
Mr. Sandman.
I spoke to an Egyptologist who suggested the creature we seek might believe Miss Ives to be an incarnation of the goddess Amunet. Should that creature take hold of her, it would unleash untold horrors.
Amunet girl.
She's the one the master seeks above all.
You're in danger, you know that.
You have no idea how I fight this thing. But it is adamantine.
I would not tell Miss Ives this. After all, who wants to know they are hunted by the devil?
Bring us a
My part is my own.
Like roses and clover, and tell her that her lonely nights are over. Oh, Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't
you
have nobody
to
call my own.
So and I with you, Ethan.
Do you really want to be known?
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
We all need to find Miss Ives. She is the only one who can stop all this.
And what is all of this?
The end of days.
Now you watch yourself close, my little scorpion.
When Lucifer fell, he did not fall alone. They will hunt you until the end of days.
We are not like others.
Bring me a dream.
We have claws for a reason.
Make her the cutest that I've ever seen.
I can protect you.
No. No one can.
Then we'll fight him.
It's not him. It's me. Look at me. This is what I am. And this is what I've done. Brought this terrible darkness to the world.
So we walk alone.